more.
Total, I probably spent about 4 years touring with him in some capacity. I mean, I started out doing everything with him. You know, it was just the club tours in a van, and it only took one guy to do anything. And then Stuart came along, and we had a sound man, and did their t-shirts for another 2 years after that. On some tours, even did Matt's drums. Whatever that entailed for me to do drums, but I did Matt's drums for a while.
What do I do? It's locked. You go in a direction in which it's locked, and it comes unlocked.
Yeah, I've never had trouble with it ever.
I know.